because it has different tasks, namely queen, female, drone, male, worker. Workers' enemies work hard foraging during morning 5 to 9 a.m. and evening 4 to 6:30 p.m. Foraging means collection of pollen grains and nectar from flowers like worker honeybee. Sterile female insects is called foraging. Worker enemies forages pollen and nectar, which are useful to feed the larvae of honeybee, drones and queens. When the worker honeybee enter inside a flower, pollen grains of the flower will stuck on all over on its body. The same worker honeybee goes into another flower. The pollen grains from the body fall on the top of the surface of the petal, and it develops into a new vegetable. This even mostly happens in cross-pollinated crops, which aid the help of honeybees for successful fertilization of flowers and conversion of them into fruits, which are the yield obtained by the flowers. Therefore,